Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 62. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 62. We have x squared plus 2x minus 3 equals which one of the given four options? Now, they want you to factor this, break it up into parentheses. So where it starts with an x squared, my parentheses will each start with an x. I'll start with xx. Now, I want two numbers to multiply to give me a 3 and add or subtract together somehow to give me a 2. Well, the only option is 3 and 1. If I subtract them, 3 and 1 subtracted can make a 2, either positive or negative, depending on what order you subtract in. So I can go 1, 3, and just watch the signs. The 2x in the middle of the original problem is positive, so I'm going to make the larger factor have the plus in it. And now you can just check that to verify that that is the answer. So x times x is x squared. X times positive 3 is positive 3x. Negative 1 times x is negative 1x. And negative 1 times 3 is minus 3. If I combine the two terms in the middle, I would have x squared, positive 3x, negative 1x would be plus 2x minus 3. And that checks out. It gives me back the original problem. So my factoring of x minus 1 times x plus 3, I'm very confident is correct. As I look through my list of options, it is option C. And I just want to mention that it can also be written x plus 3 times x minus 1. You can reverse the order of the parentheses. It's still the same answer. And where we have an untimed test with the ACCUPLACER, you could just multiply out each one and see which one's going to give you the original question. There's no time limit, that's okay. But it is definitely preferred if you factor it. That's better.